My name is Young Soon Kim. I'm a director here at White Wave Young Soon Kim Dance Company, located in Dumbo. Hurricane Sandy hit us big. When water started coming up, I was so frightened. We have about 2,000 square feet basement, which we use as a dressing room, office space, and also storage area. The most painful part was I had to go through what we can save it, what we have to throw away. All of the furnitures, computers, stage props and costumes, we had to go through, throw away. So we had to cancel 8 shows. Economically, that was very hard for us. In terms of the Sandy Recovery Fund, first thing, we were able to get $25,000 from New York Business Development Corporation. It was fast turnaround loan, but it is a still loan. One great news was that Time Warner called us. They said they heard about a white wave got hit by Sandy, and they wanted to help us. 2 weeks later, we got a check for $10,000. It was amazing. We have received little under $10,000 from FEMA and also Mayor's Fund for the Sandy Relief for $10,000 and also New York Council for the Humanity for $1,500 and Dumbo Improvement District gave us $1,000. A total of about $31,877. We were able to start fundraising through GoFundMe because of IIL Media. They came in and shoot what damages we had. We used the video presentation through the fundraising. I was totally stunned. Over 120 people donated, started from $5. To way up to the $15,000. And we raised through the GoFundMe about $23,500. After that process is over, rebuilding was kind of easy part. I think it is very important to make an effort of the global warming because of nature is unpredictable. And as individuals, we have to be well aware of that. We truly appreciate what you have been working towards this Sandy recovery.